I wish every Sri Lankan citizen a very happy, prosperous New Year.